Hey, Northwestern Ontario, are you ready to live, laugh, and love? I know we are. We're at the Canadian Cancer Society, and I have the manager of the Northwest Canadian Cancer Society, Maria Cabrel, here with me. How are you doing, Maria?
I'm well. Thanks, Sarah.
Excellent. So, live, laugh, love. It's celebrating 75 years of the Canadian Cancer Society. That's amazing. Tell us about the event.
It is amazing, and we're thrilled to have this great event happening on November the 19th at the Victoria Inn Keynote Events. Charlotte Brown of Keynote Events is putting this phenomenal event together for us. And it's just that. It's celebrating the 75 years that Canadian Cancer Society has been a charity, a national charity and an organization helping people through their cancer journey. So we're focusing on all the highlights and all of the accomplishments that we've done throughout the 75 years.
Oh, that's so great, because there's so many of you out there that have helped to make it so successful. Now, this event, it's going to be kind of like the Oscars?
It is. So that's Charlotte's vision and the idea for the event, that it's like an Oscars, where we highlight the achievements of volunteers. As you said, we'd be nowhere without our volunteers. We have over 65,000 volunteers in Ontario alone. Oh. So they're doing a lot of work for us every single day. And we're highlighting those. So volunteers, caregivers, a survivor. We're looking for nominations.
Right. Yeah.
And stories of why someone was a Canadian Cancer Society volunteer, or why they still are. And also community partners. We thank and appreciate our community partners very much. Again, we couldn't do the work we do without them. So if you are a company that has helped us out in the past, or you know of one, please nominate them, and they'll also be highlighted at this event.
That's great. So where do we go when we want to highlight or nominate these people?
You can go to the Keynote Events website, and the event is there, and you can write a nomination and let us know why you were nominating that person or that company. The survivor, caregivers, also caregivers play a really important part in a cancer patient's life, and we just want to highlight all those people, as well as we'll be highlighting research. So we'll be doing a segment at the research facility with Dr. Chris Phoenix as well.
Now, is this an event where people can get tickets, tables, that kind of thing as well to come watch?
Yes, so absolutely. They can get a table. Tickets, individual tickets, are $29. And a table of, if you buy 10 or more tickets, the price decreases to $20 a ticket.
Perfect.
So it's a great night to come out. We were mentioning there's a comedian as part of the entertainment for this event. So it's highlighting Canadian Cancer Society, but there's also going to be some great laughs. Mac Dryden is coming in from the United States to have some comedy and provide some entertainment throughout the evening. So it'll be a great time.
That's great. And I know a lot of you probably know who Mac Dryden is. He's been featured on a lot of those famous American talk shows.
Yes, Johnny Carson and I forget
all
the
of them. Yeah, that's great though. I'm glad you mentioned him, because that's all part of the laughing and the live, laugh, love.
That's right. Yeah, all tied into one.
Excellent. Well, thank you so much, Maria, for chatting with us about this, and I hope it's a great success.
Thanks, Sarah.
So head to Keynote Events and nominate someone for Live, Laugh, Love.